Welcome back. We're having a party tonight. The X Factor Live Finals. The theme is Express Yourself, and expressing herself in her own particular way next. It's Sharon and the second of the overs, Mrs. O.
Okay. Next contestant, she's from Birmingham, and I love her, and her name's Relley, and she's the salt of the earth, and she's got soul. Yeah!
Can't believe that at the end of this film, the guy with the deep voice is going to be saying my name. Like,
Relley C.
It's going to be so insane. A few weeks ago, I was working as a housemaid in a hotel, cleaning bathrooms, changing beds. Even after boot camp, six chairs, I was still going back to work. Nobody even knew what was about to happen.
Well, we're here now.
Oh, the beds better be made properly, though. So the theme this week is Express Yourself. The pressure that I'm putting myself under at the moment in vocal coaching, choreography. I've been told that the level is up here now.
I believe in you so much, and you've just got to use this stage to show everybody how good you are.
Do you give me them eyes again?
No.
When I get on the stage, I've got to imagine myself to be this big diva, which isn't really me. Those 2 minutes, I have to be like, this is my stage, I own it, and let's do it.
Relley C.
Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just want to praise you.
I just can't seem to find a reason to believe that I can break free. Cause you see, I have been down for so long. Feel like the hope is gone. But as I lift my hands, I understand that I should praise you through my circumstance. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. You broke the chains now. Could go wrong, all went wrong at one time. So much pressure fell on me, I thought I was gonna lose my mind. But Lord, I know you wanna see if I will hold on through these trials. But I need you to lift this load, cause I can't take it no more.
So I can dance.
I just gotta let loose so that I can run free. I am nothing but a soldier, and this is my battlefield. So no matter how I feel when I'm down, I just gotta get. Yeah.
You know what you gotta do tonight? Vote for Relley!
Oh, it's you, Mrs. Oh,
damn, girl. I don't believe in people deserving things. You have to work for it, you have to earn it. There could not be a more deserving person tonight. Couldn't be happier for you and Mrs. O. You turned X Factor into a church party.
Oh, yes.
And that's one of my favorite songs in the whole world. To me, you have everything. You have the heart, you have the soul, you have the voice, you have the spirit. God bless you.
What is church patty?
No, that's like pate. It's church party.
Oh, party.
Church party.
Okay, I got it. Relley, can I say something? Yeah. When I was looking back on you on the show, I just didn't get who you were. And the theme tonight was express yourself. Tonight, I know who you are. Seriously, that song, I mean, you stumbled a tiny bit at the beginning, you picked yourself up. I thought the rap section was fantastic. I thought your energy was incredible. I think you're someone who people are going to root for. This is now I know who you are for the very first time. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Relley, you have waited so long and worked so hard to get on that stage, and you're finally here and you delivered. I am so proud of you. And please, Birmingham, vote for Relley. She's our kid.
How was that? Got glitter drop on your first performance. God. You look like you loved it.
Yeah, that was amazing. I had the time of my life, and it's only the first, you know, it's the first live show, so it was a lot of pressure, but you know what? I had the best time ever. So well,
Relley, thank you. Voting will be open for all the acts after the performance. For now, one more time, it's Relley.